Of course, I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we will be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home. His family.
That was really interesting. Gas mask is cracked.
Understand why you see. They fear you. So tired.
Many hungry ones here. I think your food.
you.
I have no idea what to think of all of this. This is like, what the hell is going on even?
So high. invade the city? So huge. Why are the people down there now? Why so few? You humans killed them. All your people. Strange.
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Time we go. You do not see them? You cannot see? Red. Dangerous.
This is really interesting, I must add.
Winged ones, red, strong.
This is, wow, this just went to a whole new other level. Quite literally, but like, man, this is just interesting, I must say. We're going to the metro tunnels. Thank you. What is even going on here? Where I must go, apparently. Still trying to understand all this. Those things annoy me. My ears just ring. I mean, I just got a new gas mask, but okay. Fucking die already and leave me alone. Not gonna lie, I actually like that shotgun, the Sega. Gonna miss having it. Use a zip line, okay. Apologies that I've been quiet lately, it's just that I'm just trying to grasp all this in. It's kind of... That's not good. Please don't do that. You stupid thing. Why must you do that?
He's big, but stupid.
What the actual Christ?
The winged ones are very fast, but I am working.
think I'm gonna put in a new filter.
Sometimes I see a door. Somebody calls for you from there. Why?
We are coming to Polis. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad it is. Because he is helpful.
Very windy here.
Somebody there. Hard to see from here. People afraid of being attacked, but not evil.
Who are you? Where's your identification? I'm not
Reds.
Fucking around.
Shit. It's all right, people. Stand down. He's a Polis Ranger. Going down the ring? Well, hurry up then. They're all jumpy. Didn't even want to let us through. I'm going to rest here for a while. You can do some trading if you want.
Great weather, isn't it, Polis Ranger?
And if you see Mir, tell him Pyotr said hi. He'll know.
Ah, just what I was looking for. Aha, that's exactly what I'm looking for. But I want to see other stuff too. Don't need to do anything with this. Oh, extended. It's a drum. Nah, I think I'm going to put a drum for the shotgun. That's for sure.
Well, see you.
These are good bullets, very good. Don't look at the cases. Look at how these riddle the targets with holes. Look, buy anything you want. All the ammo is the best quality. I shoot it myself, but a man's gotta eat.
Trying to make use of the ammo that I have.
People ahead, waiting for us, eager
to
kill. Don't know where to
move. Men hold back and fire hold.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody here!
Hey, what the?
Oh, they have a Val. Not gonna lie, it's almost tempted. That Val is almost tempting. Almost tempted here to pick out the Val just so I can pop some of these guys. There, let me lose a sniper rifle. I mean, I got the majority of them. Ooh, this is actually better. It's got the scope on it. I like that a lot better. I had to give up the rifle, but that's okay. Thank you.
saw you have these. Good? Now I know what for. I'll bring more.
Thanks, little one.
I heal. I help. Not always enough strength alone.
Kulagin, stay thinking and follow the path. We might still catch up with the caravan. Klimitsky, stay here.
Yes, Comrade Lieutenant!
Yes, sir!
Multiples. Yeah, I'm glad I picked up the bell.
There is no catching them. They're long gone.
We should... Why?
Why? It's only one caravan.
Because we have orders. The move out!
I still don't think we'll catch up.
Who's there?
We're good, we're good, we're good. No need to raise the alarms. You didn't see a thing, dude.
What the hell are you doing out in the open? Hide your ass now!
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your orders!
We're to infiltrate the depot and wait for a ranger with us.
No of us. Very red. Very eager to kill.
But where is your step? Huh? You think the ranger's gonna give you a hug when he sees you? That the beast will roll over for Samira?
No, sir!
Screw up again, you will be cleaning my boots the same way you kicked your mother. You got that wheeled up?
Sir, yes, sir!
Oh, I just came from here.
If he's a ranger, we'll pretty tough ourselves, eh?
We're not just any ranger. On the hundred and near certain, he's wiped out his entire squad.
What? Oh, you know. You weren't that circus.
A couple of wounded made it out. They called him an animal. The creature was more human.
You better be careful. Shut the hell up and focus!
Roger.
Thank you. Flip it. Hello?
Yes.
Sheep. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
More war? Hey. We just made peace with the Nazis. It hasn't been in a year.
You don't have a choice. They say Polis found huge supply stores. If anyone else captures them, we're done for.
Why? So what? Stores?
Because there is enough for the whole metro. Ammo, armor, guns, medicine. Maybe something worse.
Then we're here to keep Hansa from getting to it?
Right. We're also here to kill them. So keep your trigger finger on that.
Guess I can't go down the tunnel. Played that pretty well. Actually, glad I picked up the bell.
Them again, black and red. They fear and still want to kill you.
Appreciate this dude helping me out, you know, the Dark One. Now everybody's just gonna believe Artyom's fucking crazy. Okay, that's cool, don't take a headshot. stupid. I popped him in the head, but for some reason, just okay. Very good nade, I must say. I'm kind of annoyed with that actually. I stealthed it pretty good, but for some reason that headshot didn't count. I am infuriated by it.
You know him, and he knows you.
So who's gonna be on the other side of the door? Oh, never mind, this dude.
Ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task.
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. Yes, he was very bad. Dangerous. I'm starting to understand why you people kill.
Attention, all stalkers in the city center. Due to hostility, the red line is closed. I repeat, the red line is closed to all traffic. Use the red square entrance only.
Reach red square.